And hello, ladies and gentlemen, again to another Ninjastic episode of Watch Dogs. I am Ninja Steve, or Trooper Steve. How do you do? So, previous episode, we were hacked. We were hacked by someone else on the flipping virtual online thing, and then so we took care of that. So yeah, and then we ran away from the police, and now we're back in it. So. Now we're going to go and do a campaign mission. We can. Access online con- Why? Okay, apparently we're not doing it. Okay. And request, okay. It appears that I have to do this, alright. There is a rival fixture on the streets of Chicago who has secured information you need. Hack the fixture's phone and build a backdoor, steal the data, and escape before you are found. Ooh, that is hard. Do not harm the fixture. Stolen data is worthless if the fixture is gone. That sucks. Okay.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Oh, who's this guy? Where is he? Let's find this guy. Picture activity located. Where is it? Initializing. Located. Yeah, I know it's located. Where does it go? Where is he?
One of our high value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
I think I'll fail this, guys. I don't know where this guy is. This is my first time, guys, so I might suck at this. Where is he? Oh, 30%! Shit! Crap! See, I knew that was gonna happen. This is really cool, actually. I just wanna get on with the campaign, guys, so I can do this on my own and focus. I'm sorry, guys. I died.
Alright, I can deal with Doherty's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Failure, you died. Heck, top, that's funny. I'll get better at this, guys. Seriously. But there's no time for this at the moment. No, it's not! Jeez. Get away. Get away from me. What is this? Horsey ride? Oh, this is awesome! Oh, dude! Oh! How long is this going? Never mind. Everywhere and any time of day. Ha, ha, ha. I have no reason to be. That is them! New city hotspot nearby. You know what that means. Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Oh, shh. Okay. Let's get a car. Let's get a Kodiak. Order.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
That is very fast. Where is it? Oh, how did I get it so fast? Oh, what did I do? Okay. Okay, let's close the profile now. Why does he put my bike there? Right beside... Why do I have to walk all the way over there? That just doesn't make any sense. I can't be bothered picking that up and driving just there. What the heck? Ah, that's just not right. It's just wrong. Wait, what? Backseat driver. Here we go.
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? I've gone to shit. Oh, fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Whoa, who's this? Reach the West Island for the driving contract.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
Roadblocks. Gosh, good thing I brought a bike. Police chases have three distinct phases. Scan, avoid the yellow CTOS scans. Chase, lose police by breaking their line of sight. Search. Exit the gray search area or hide until the timer runs out. Okay.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning.
Shit.
Squad to all units, CTOS scan initiated.
Wow, wow, this CTO, oh my gosh! Oh, you can't. Gosh, when the bike wouldn't go, you would turn in thinking you were smart and then you just fail. Sucks. Oh dear. Oh my gosh. This is really depressing me right now. Hurry up with that moment. Gosh.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
What? Hunt. No! Jeez. These cops are dedicated. Ah! Yeah, now we can boost it. Jeez.
Want to call him?
just got this car.
Stop! Repeat! Stop!
Please stop! Ah, shh. Oh, shh. Why does that have to happen? Once I get an opportunity to hide, not fast. Ah, it's just pissing me off now. This is just pissing me off. What the hell am I doing? Man, this sucks. Always ends up with a destroyed car. Screw that. Available train missions. Botch! Right. What you got? What you got? Where are all the cars, man?
That's quite a good ass.
Alright, let's roll out.
Of Chicago this morning. Sources say it was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime syndicate, the Chicago South Club.
This is a train flip. Oh my gosh, this is embarrassing. Where the hell am I? Oh my gosh. This sucks. Mm. screw you. Oh my gosh, sorry guys, this is just not right. This doesn't usually happen to me. Watch Dogs has proven itself worthy of a challenge. Flipping, pitching cars everywhere. Just listen to this music so that we can be happy once again. Why the hell can't I? Can I fast travel? Just ask me. Like, I can't fast travel there.
Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
Ha! Huh. We'll bring you to justice. Okay, turn it off now. I feel better now. Just a bit of music is all that's needed. I think. Hopefully. So you know, spark that confidence in me again. Not to be such an embarrassment. Oh, thank God for waypoints. Lost in the city. My battery is pretty good. It's been lasting forever. Oh, alleyway. No, flipping. Doosh. Oh dear. I am not the best driver.
Hope you have an invitation or you're dead. I'm the driver. Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell. No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
The job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
Oh, dang. Wow. That is shot up. To escape an enemy search. Exit the search area undetected. You can also hide in your parked vehicle by pressing B. Yes, okay, yeah. Beware, enemies can detect your vehicle at close range. Okay, I figured that out before. Press the accelerator to restart your vehicle. Okay, back.
Everything went to shit! Eddie's dead, I left him back there! Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere! This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the Wells. Got support inbound on the well. So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Dang it! Oh, dang. I thought I could make a gun for it, but no, there was someone else there. Oh my gosh. Oh, Steve, what is wrong with you? Oh, that learning. Usually when I'm being stealthy and everything, it's usually on foot. So it's quite a new challenge when you come to the end of this.
Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Sit back and keep quiet. Okay. Anyways.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Talk to me, I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot, is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through, you're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out. Okay.
Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, man. I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. Not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked.
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Oh, what are you guys doing? Come on, get out of there. Let me move. Get me moving. You better not come into this garage. And then there's another one behind them. That sucks. Oh my gosh, and then they go in there. They can just go down, alright? They can just go down, yeah. Crap, you better not get him. Let's fuck the guy. I mean, I just don't get why we couldn't just use a different car. So they would just stop hunting us, but no, we just didn't have to have a car, even though I drove there. Ah, gosh.
Meeting us.
He's not meaning us. He's meaning you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened.
Oh. It
wasn't supposed to be anybody.
Oh, yeah, what I mean, a creepy loop. Player, right? Oh, look at his teeth.
The cops got there so fast. I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
Girl, calm now.
It's all right. Oh, it's creepy, that old man.
Calm?
Mr. Quinn. He's...
Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good.
That's very good.
Very good.
Nasty.
You can tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Yeah, it's just in the shadows. That's why he wears a mask, so he won't like just like, oh my gosh, what happened? That dude's creepy.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes.
Yes.
And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back yep. hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah.
The moolah.
Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked,
Maurice is doing just fine
in his new home.
Did I ask? Review your progress through the progression wheel in your smartphone. In your smartphone. Highlight blah blah. Mission complete. So that completes another mission, guys. I guess I will stop it there since it's the end of another mission. Wait, what's this? Oh, score point. Okay, so I guess I'll come back with another episode next time. So, thanks guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Oh, what's this?
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Ooh. Okay, that's a preview for your next video, guys. The next episode. So, I'll see you later, guys. This is Ninja Steve or Trooper Steve. Out! Oh my gosh! Okay.